This customer order did not turn out how I expected.
It all started when someone wanted me to freestyle a design around the Beauty and the Beast Enchanted Rose. So after the first 6 hours, these were the magical animations I came up with.
And then I had a meltdown.
I had it in my head that this next nail I did looked really bad. I definitely almost threw it away, but not only did it turn out to be one of my favorite nails I've ever painted,
it's Skittle size!
What I ended up doing next would not have been possible if I had thrown that nail away. Because the idea that I had for these nails required me to heavily trust the process.
All right, I gotta show you around.
The nails tell the story of Beast's transformation. Notice Rose is both open and closed, because the first hand tells the story of Belle falling in love, and the other hand illustrates that love fully blooming. And altogether, you'll see that the two sides are connected together with the magical elements you saw at the beginning. I am shocked.